Welcome to the Rainbow Push Saturday Morning Community Forum. Every week we bring you information. We try to inspire you to get involved and engaged in the movement for social justice and social change. Well, this week we have some more information for you. We're going to hear about the census, the importance of it, and what you and I can do right now before September 30th to make sure that every person that should be counted is counted. And why do you want to be counted? You'll hear about that in the census discussion. We're also going to talk about an update on COVID. I know you're wondering, where are we? You've heard all kind of misinformation. You're looking in social media, not getting all the facts. Well, we have Dr. Fauci's boss is going to be on today to share with us where we are, what we need to do, and how we can get involved in protecting ourselves, our family members, and our community from the virus. And then the third thing we're going to talk about is the Historic Black College Tour. We are going on the tour. That's why I have this jacket on, the Historic Black College Tour. We're going to colleges across the South. And this year, because it's virtual, we're going to schools in Florida. We're going to schools in Georgia and DC and on the East Coast. And then we're going to go to South Africa. You want your child to have this experience. It's open to all high school students. It's just something that you don't want to miss this year. It's virtual. It's inexpensive. It's the way to go. Virtual HBCU tour. You go to pushexcel.org and you can get more information. Well, that's not all we're going to do. We're talking about so much today. We're going to give you an update on what it means to deal with the Poor People's Campaign. And as we look at commemorating this, the anniversary of the March on Washington that Dr. King spoke at, you and I are going to hear from Reverend Barber about Moral Mondays and the Poor People's Campaign, what that means and how that impacts us today. Everyone should be a member of PUSH. Why should you be a member? Because we fight for policy changes. Why should you be a member? Because we fight for access to high quality public education for every child. Why should you join PUSH? Because we make sure that our voices are heard in the halls of the federal United States Congress. It's heard in state governments. It's heard in county governments all across the nation. We fight for you. Serving you is what we do absolutely best. And in order to serve you, we need your support. We need to let people know. We have several hundred thousand people that are behind us as we push for economic justice for corporate, for our companies who are doing business in cities and counties and states all across this country. We need you. Won't you join PUSH today? You can text the word PUSH to 41444, P-U-S-H to 41444, or you can simply call us at 773-FREEDOM. You can simply go to rainbowpush.org and press donate. Thank you. Stay tuned. We got a lot of ground to cover.